going in, better fuck it. Some cat food.
Ooh, that dude was a cat.
Oh well, we can get the fuck out of here.
I'm checking it out, brother. There's Barrick in here, there's a Joe. Fuck it, let's check it out. Oh god, zombie scared the shit out of me. Oh god, fuck you zombie. You asshole, scared the living shit out of me. Jesus Christ. I got hit, brother.
Oh, is that you running away?
Yeah, with the helmet on.
Yeah, I'm gonna run too.
I'm running a traitor because I'm getting fucking hit like a motherfucker right now. And there's so many fucking zombies. Oh shit. Purchase territory, brother.
That's what you need right there.
That's what we gotta do to even build a house, brother.
Can you get hit by zombies, too?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's fucked. It's like Grand Theft Auto. That means people can shoot you in there, too.
Yeah. Where should we go, brother?
That right there, I think.
Huh?
Oh shit, oh shit.
What?
Zombies are hitting the shit out of me.
Oh. Where have you gone, brother? Oh god. Brother, we should go investigate that. I found a player, brother.
Did
maybe
you?
Not, maybe not. There's a zombie running or something. Brother, where are you?
I'm right by the traitor again.
Oh.
There's way too many zombies. We need to get the fuck out of here.
I'm already at it. Oh, oh shit. Gunshots. Is that you, brother?
Oh.
Brother? What is happening?
I'm not shooting. Not me shooting. Remember, you can go into a tree to get away from zombies, apparently.
What? I'm in a tree over here.
Yeah, I'm in a tree too. I'm pretty close to the trader still.
Those gunshots sound like they came from the shore.
Sound like it came from where I died at.
Yeah. Let's go investigate, brother. Oh, yep, more gunshots. Now we hunt, brother. Now we hunt. Finally, we will bathe in the blood. Oh, mister. I killed a guy, brother. I fucking killed a guy. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Zombie fucked me up, brother. I'm dying. Brother, I'm a dead man. I need help, brother. Dying, brother. Ah. Oh no. I'm a dead man, brother. Oh,
I will not
survive today. Oh no. Oh. Thou shalt respond and kill him, brother. We'll take our vengeance. We will pay it in the blood. In the blood.
First, he's gonna go try to loot your body.
I don't know, but I just spawned by a bunch of barracks, brother.
Careful. You might want to mark your last spot on your map where you
I did. It's not good. Couple dead bodies right here.
There's a guy on the roof. That's probably where he shot you from.
Yeah, probably. He's got me a big fucking gun. Brother, I just got a big, big, fucking gun. Oh, but I'll take that 7.62 though, instead.
That's what I got a big ass 7.62 like machine gun, brother.
I just got like...
Yeah, there's definitely a guy on the top of the book depository building. You know what I'm talking about?
Yeah. Oh god, zombie chasing me. Okay, time to get out of here. You know, I need some new clothes. I got this fucking orange on.
Go back to your dead body and get your fatigue.
You're fatigued. Alright, brother, I'm 300 meters away. Coming in hot. Hope you don't get fucking shot. Got me a 7.62 rifle, sniper rifle.
Need to go
the Rahim.
To a trader. Need to get away from here.
We need to kill these motherfucker, and then we go to a trader.
On top of that roof.
Which roof?
Like the book depository looking building, the big ass square building.
By the silos.
One to the left, on the back left corner.
So you probably wouldn't see me if I came in from the right?
I don't know where you're, what you mean by the right.
I'm to the right.
I don't know where you are.
Like coming, like underneath the power lines.
There's the power plant area over here. You come from, come to the left.
I see him, brother. I see him.
He like squirrel hunting, brother. He's gonna come out on my side.
Yeah, no. Maybe. I just keep pushing him back and forth until I get close enough and I fucking kill him. I'm going for this little house right here.
He pops out and I shoot him in the face, bro.
Then that's good too.
Kill this asshole, brother.
Fuck yeah, let's fucking kill his ass. Watch that window too, just in case he went back inside.
Sit on the roof, he did go back inside, he's probably gonna climb down now.
Think so?
Yeah.
Let's hope he does, brother. Good god, there's two big ass guns. Oh shit! Fucking zombie scared the shit out of me again. Tell you what, brother. Okay, well keep an eye out. I'm flinging around.
They have a lot of blind spots, brother. If I see him move somewhere, I will tell you though.
Okay.
Just don't know if he's up in there, if he's gonna run around into the town now.
Well, I moved down and I'm on the ground now. I'm gonna try to see if I can get up on this fucking crane.
I wouldn't try to do that, he's gonna kill you.
Or I'll kill him.
Hey, you running?
Watch my ass, Bretta. I'm fucking going for it. I'm going for it. I think he's on the back. No, please don't
be
back
came
here.
Out.
What?
Came out. And
oh God, Bretta. Save me, Bretta. Save me. Oh. Oh, good thing he's a dumb asshole. I can't shoot for shit. He's definitely back here, brother. He's aiming at me really hard.
Here, I'll come around I'll come around and see if I can get a shot at him, okay? You just keep watching him. I'll go try to get a fucking shot. Okay, where she is?
Oh, I got his ass.
Nice, brother. I'm gonna come down to the town.
Now I will take his loot, brother. And I will kill him.
He's mine. I will bathe in the blood of his body. And wrap myself in his loins. And think right. about him when I touch myself.
Yeah, yes. Man,
yes.
I don't
want
to go try to build a base.
Eh? Yeah, that's what I'm thinking, brother. And we got some. Oh, we got to get the saws, though.
Oh, there was a saw.
I got a hand saw.
This barrack real quick. There was a 6.5 millimeter gun, a helmet.
Brother, we need to get the fuck out of here.
Yeah. Alright, I'm coming down there into the town.
No, don't. We need to run out of here. We need to just get. Don't come down here. It's bad. Just go to my body and grab my saw off my body.
Some zombies out though, they're coming after me.
Don't shoot, brother, you're just gonna draw more. Don't shoot me. I'll grab it for you. Just take the zombies away.
Oh shit, brother.
What?
Oh god, I got hit.
Let's get the fuck out of here, brother. We can get you another saw. I have a saw anyway.
Come on, this way, brother.
Which way? Which way is this way?
Come on.
Which
to your left. To your left.
Okay, I see you. Run, brother. I got a backpack at least.
Nice, brother. I think I do too, but I can't look right now. Yeah, definitely do. And I have a Varmin little 45 rifle in here. Hmm. Berman.
Dead. I one-shotted that guy. That was awesome. I just started, I put it in first version, and then I just peeked, and I don't know if he could see me or not, but I just dome rocked. Yeah, 7.62, that Raheem snipe rifle.
I got the Zephyr. I don't know if I told you that a dozen times or not, I just don't remember.
Do you have a waypoint set? So we need to get away from these fucking towns and shit.
We need to get away from this military base. Yeah. Holy shit. Okay, yeah, I have a waypoint set. We're going to have to run.
We have to get like $5,000 before we can purchase a property, a territory, brother.
Oh.
Huh?
Oh.
So we can get a plot pole? Yeah, $5,000.
I don't want to go in there and loot so bad, but.
$5,000, brother, is what we have to have.
And look, a bicicleta.
You gotta have $5,000.
Yeah, well, we can sell some guns. We can sell some. We're not gonna get $5,000 off of it, but we can sell some shit. This is why we need to be looting and getting guns, but it's so risky going in those military bases. I kind of want to go in there, though.
Well, let's go then. Fuck it. Get your gun out. Let's go fuck them up. We need the money, brother. It's for a good cause.
Go in there. Put up and end up shooting each other. Cowards, don't just, like, bust in there.
Busting in there.
So many dead bodies.
Oh, there's a guy right here.
Come Might have been a Bambi that you just shat, brother.
Might have been. Might have been a booty trap.
Got some combat fatigues for you?
I have fatigues.
I got out of my clothes. I can sell them then and get money.
Oh, there's another rifle just like mine.
Pick it up. Oh, shit, there's a couple of black, little orange guys here.
Oh, shit, brother. What? There's a couple of newbies here?
Yes.
Where?
Right by me.
Where are you at?
Hey, fellers. They're following me. I don't know what they're doing. They won't leave me alone. I might have to kill them. I don't want them to get guns or nothing.
Where are you? Because I'm straight down the road.
They're right down the road behind you.
Oh. Howdy, Pilgrim. Engage at will. Hey, buddy. Fuck off, man. Told you to fuck off.
I'm looting right now, brother.
You loot, because I'm getting fucking chased by zombies everywhere. And this fucking one asshole won't fuck off. Guy, there's a brother coming. Brother, there's a guy coming right behind me.
This is will be your test day. Grab your gun. Join us.
Is that you shooting?
No. Was that you shooting?
No.
That wasn't you?
No.
Ah, he killed me.
Where was he?
Over there by the barracks where you were with that guy in the orange jumpsuit. There's a guy, looting my body right now, the orange jumpsuit guy is, and then the other guy's around him with a gun. I bet they're together, obviously. There's another guy, though, back behind the buildings.
Got him, brother.
Alright, I'm coming back. I'm only 347 meters away.
I'm fucking out of ammo now, brother. I took a shot.
Coming back.
I took a shot. I definitely took a hit.
Yeah, that happens. I had a lot of loot on me. I thought that was you shooting. I was like, what?
No.
You shooting that close to me. You missed completely. I'm gonna orange jumpsuit.
You gonna come grab your stuff?
Yeah. I knew that was gonna happen, Reda. There's a zombie right here I need you to take out.
Just go on their body. I don't think they hit you when you're on their body. I need ammo, man.
What kind of ammo?
7.62.
Like, just regular 7.62?
Yeah.
I have, like, the drums. I don't have any regular.
Fuck. I gotta go switch my weapon now.
Won't let me carry this other fucking radio for some reason.
Oh, shit. Now I'm hurt. Do you have medical supplies at all? There's a Bambi back, brother.
Hello.
Yeah, brother. Fuck yeah.
We need to get the fuck out of here.
Greta, I'm dead.
You're dead.
Yeah. Just take what you want off my body and I'll just meet you somewhere.
Just come back. Just come back over
here. It's too risky.